Wednesday morning was guy's night, so we were playing our favorite drinking game. We watched Drawn together, and whenever anything gay happens, we all take a shot.
Gay!
Gay drink!
Oh, it's already over, but I'm barely drunk.
So what should we do now?
Let's shave Ling Ling's eyebrows.
Yeah, eyebrows.
Ling Ling, you kill Xylophone.
It is my dying wish for you to finish the job.
Not your
balls!
But he taught me how to read, and that has opened up new worlds. Still that stench, rancid flesh soaked in crotch juice, pus and ass. Good God, it makes me want to hurl. But I can't deny him his dying wish, even though I swear I'll faint if I find some ancient dingleberry sticking to his taint.
Captain Hero, I'm not much longer for this world.
Shh! Save your strength and prepare to meet your forefathers cleansed, for I will wash your balls.
God bless you. I'm allergic to latex.
Of course you are.
Oh, suction.
Certainly are! Once again, I've tricked the mighty Captain Hero into washing my balls!
But the car crash, the reading, the bus schedule!
All part of my fiendish plot, and you fell for it! So long, Captain Hero! Thanks for the clean balls!
Damn you, Scroto!
Oh. His name is Scroto?
Yes.
So that's what your arch nemesis does?
Yep.
No bank robberies?
Uh-uh.
Or blowing up the planet?
Nope.
He just tricks superheroes into washing his balls?
Not all superheroes. Just me. Just me.
What a strange, strange villain.
Hmm?
Gay drink!